right, we're set to go. Somewhere.
This is on me. I'll take care of it. Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation. Could be anything hiding out there. All that debris in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
Still don't know why you'd try an outpost first. Why not a strike team?
Like I said, I gave around a lot of Nexus data. If the pirates got that, they'd know a team was coming.
We're a team.
I'm not risking the Tempest either. I say we play to their scavenger routes. With that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
All right, I'm in. Let's do whatever this is.
Yeah, I thought you'd... Wait, what? I mean, yeah. Hell yeah. We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go. I have a plan.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. Hiding in derelict cargo to get scavenged. Sure, we don't know what we're up against. Neither do they. Trojan horse simple.
What's a horse? And how do we know there's air out there?
There's air. Whoa. This isn't right.
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a catch ship. A big one.
Change of plan? Okay, it's a catch ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
Alarms, Liam.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varan and get out. Somehow.
What the? Tell Callum we have stones. We have stones!
Can't running this thing.
Shut them down.
Sounds like we could get some monsters.
Last time, report. We just fixed those base seals. If you idiots blew them, I'll have your skins!
Everything's under control.
control. Just a simple weapon malfunction. How are you?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay! We'll figure it out! Stokes. This ship is property of Talonwing. Now you're property too, just like the rest.
Well, that wasn't going anywhere useful. Shoe pirates, rescue contact?
She's here. Somewhere. I think they've salvaged this thing.
They're not CAD. Sam, do you have us?
Not precisely, Pathfinder. Debris and radiation are still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Varan and fast. This way. Stop there. Let's go. Right to the door they came in.
We're sure the captives are there.
Had to be somewhere. I think I've heard of this Kala and his wing. Supposed to be small time.
The ship says different.
Lucky find.
Tougher enemies.
More incoming. Door sealed. Override from the console? Come on! We have to find Varan!
We don't even know if this is the way!
Well, something has to go right! You take a risk for the right reason, it's supposed to work! Ugh.
You dent your locker, the principal will be
pissed.
It
isn't a joke! I jumped us here blind. We don't know where anyone is or how anything works. And now we're fighting some asshole who wants everyone chained. It's like hitting Andromeda all over again.
The shield of air.
Don't make this about the whole initiative. We're here to help, and why am I the one defending your plan?
I don't know.
I will not be ignored anymore.
See? Total asshole.
That's it. Space them. Callum,
we come.
Ugh. I will not be ignored.
Such an asshole. Ah! Shit!
Liam! Hold me!
I'm impressed.
Get on the junctions. Go.
You folks need a hand.
Ogi! You have timing!
We would have come in sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son.
Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
The artificial gravity and everything's shifting!
Liam, Pathfinder, are you okay?
We're here. Things have gone a little sideways.
Get to engineering and fix the grabs. Then I'll do it myself.
Sounds like we made your man angry. You take care of the fighting, Liam. Find Varan. We'll keep this barge stable.
Oh, hell yeah.
We've lost the map. Sam?
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive meshes. Walls are not floors.
I feel you. There, just as sideways as we are.
No advantage then. Keep on your toes.
We may be in for a lot of pirates. Big ship.
A ship like this would really bring in recruits.
Get me ground control, idiots.
Fight him for it. Report.
Get framework and Garn patch job.
40% functional at best. Partially stripped.
Parted out, then dumped. A junker.
Like we're committed to moving forward.
Bright side. No one's sneaking up on us from behind.
Dead end past the door.
Bound to be another way, back above us. Hard to believe they could hide a ship this big.
It's all the radiation and debris keeps smart people from stumbling onto it.
Uh-huh.
Watch it, they're getting their footing.
So are we.
See how it's done? Field of it.
No more assist. Shit! We'll get the door. You fight.
The space is giving them trouble!
Even ground for everyone. Draining pirate shit.
Let's all stay focused.
That's a sniper gun. Keep on the wrist.
Eyes open for more.
Pathfinder. Tanner's working on the lockdown.
Everything's a mess. I can get you out, but I need data. There should be a control hub in that room. Get a scan and have your Sam push it to me.
Forwarding scan result.
This Callet ran a simple power reroute. Amateur. Hit these access points, Pathfinder. I'll sync with your effort.
Well, go team.
That's his stuff. Keep it up.
And there's how they salvaged the ship.
He found a way to retrofit a derelict, and he's wasting it on raiding?
Some people get beat down and don't get back up.
That's all I need. Give me a minute.
And we know a little about this Caleb.
Big chip on his shoulder. This ship definitely made him dangerous.
Seen his kind before. Small man, big gun.
I'm in their security, if you want to call it that. Here's the doors and... oh, cameras.
On it. Watch the monitors.
There's a red. And... what the hell? They have humans locked up too?
Got your timing wrong, Liam. Caleb wasn't hitting the initiative soon.
He already did. Pathfinder, we have to end this.
Working on it.
Gravity shifting.
Get off my ship.
Wookie?
Still here. We'll find you a route to those captives.
It's the cargo bay.
Again?
What do you mean you can't see them? Well, get ready everywhere!
I'm looking forward to meeting him.
Pathfinder, that door up there. It was blocked before.
How about it, Bradley?
Negative. You'll have to scan for something manual. Can't suss that one. Check for a console.
We move this, maybe we can reach the door.
Let's find the controls.
There's where we need to go.
Move the crane, pop the door. Perfect.
Still on their cameras. Kallet has filled the hall past that door.
And the captives?
Past them.
Ready when you are.
Here they come! They're pushing harder!
Caleb's feeling the pressure. Keep it up! It's like fighting in a Topsy toy box.
Leave alliteration out of it!
Ship. Looks like an easy gig.
Area cleared.
Getting the hang of all this, right?
Cycling power for doors ahead, but it seals the one behind you.
We're not turning back anyway.
You know we're getting real lucky.
Look, some things you just have to count on. Skill, purpose, allies. We have them all in spades.
They're bunkered in the next room, Pathfinder. Sniper, maybe two, and I think cages?
Thanks for the lookout.
have to take out that sniper.
Open, Pathfinder.
That's them! Seal the bulkhead!
Now's our chance! Take them!
See that? There's our captives. Kick it off! That interface, Pathfinder. I need to know what happened on the other side of that door.
Hello? Anyone alive out there?
We're here. Your initiative? Where'd you come from?
Trading ship out of Kadara. Your Nexus?
Sarah Ryder, Pathfinder from the Hyperion.
Holy shit! An arc showed?
Liam! What are you doing here?
They don't want you getting killed over what I told you.
I'll never give that up. Not that it matters. Khaled hasn't asked anything.
He dumped her in here, same as us. We're all just labor. Half the ship is our handiwork.
We didn't realize these pirates had gone after initiative already.
He isn't picky. Everyone is keeping him down. Everyone is going to pay. The ship rolled up and we surrendered. Seemed smart at the time.
Wait, Khaled captured you to fix this thing?
He wanted to ransom us, but this ship is draining him. It's a wreck.
He had to go back to scavenging just to keep it afloat. So he put us to work.
We had help getting this far, and we'll need more. Can you open this door?
I think Dace was working on those systems before all this happened.
Hang on. I've got the override, but we need power. Fault's on their side.
You get that? Turn on the power from your side.
Oogie, did you get all that?
Kariata, can you get them a path?
Allow me.
There's a problem. Dace says the override only pulls the lock.
Meaning?
It lets the door open under its own weight. But it's upside down.
So it's gravity held. You get that, Oogie? Gravity.
I get you. Kariata, we've been fighting the shorts. Think you can
roll with it?
All right, Pathfinder. You have the button. Power, override, and hang on.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, your exit vehicle will be at the nearest airlock.
You won't have...
Tanner will evac, but we can't have Khaled chasing us.
Where is he?
Engine control. Past where they held the captives.
Right. Final stretch to put a stop to Khaled. After all this, I just have one thing to say. Proud of all our people, Pathfinder. Let's do this.
Systems? Override.
I might be turning around on this plan, Liam.
Me too.
So this was a decommissioned Ket Ark?
They don't care. They beat people until it works, then use it to steal more people. We've got some shooting to do.
Pushing power to open doors ahead. Hope you're not having second thoughts.
Rule it! Just like the initiative.
Get a ship, fill it with shooters, and I'm still disrespected. Fine. Fine!
It doesn't have to go down like this!
No one is taking anything from me ever again, Pathfinder! I'll kill you myself!
Got it. Liam, do you see?
Second console. Pathfinder, let's shut him down.
Send on! Send it all!
Go for the console.
Empty the stores. Throw everything at them. Pathfinder. lay down and die.
Him done. Fool.
Standing by for evac, Pathfinder. Hit the airlock when you're ready.
Don't take too long. I don't like the look of those reactors.
Like everything else, push too far.
Tell me a stock shuttle can maglock like that. I saw.
Don't spread it around. There you are. Safe and sound?
All good, Oogie.
We got everyone out just in time. The inside of that boat is 6 kinds of irradiated now. Hold on. Someone wants to say goodbye.
Thank you, Liam. I didn't expect whatever that was.
You gave them plenty of trouble on your own.
Maybe. But it's good to know your friends will come. And their friends.
We'll get people where they need to go. Most want to come to Prodromos. Varan says we might get some Angara. That's good news.
No detours. We went through a lot to keep everyone in one piece.
I hear that, Pathfinder. Liam, next time, let's just do cards. I'm too old for this shit.
I'll believe that when you do. That worked out. Everything just so. Before you start, I want you to know, I'm sorry. I mean, this was a mess. Even though we won, it wasn't by much. It was all worth it. You showed Varan that Pathfinder can stand for everyone. But I need to be smarter about taking risks. So, you're right. Sorry. Okay. Go ahead.
We did good.
What? Really?
Could do with a little less dangling in open space, but...
You got it. Think that thing would survive a jump back to the Nexus?
Probably not.